Radicate on a bad thing.
Where are you going?
Outside.
Maybe. Why?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You put too much lip gloss on your lip.
Is it gone away?
Yeah, it's wicked, isn't it?
Yeah, my mum's been on Big Mouth.
Has she?
It'd be wicked if they were on the same day.
But if they did, because my mum was definitely there. Last eviction was your mum too.
Well, yeah, definitely. She will have been, won't she?
Yeah, because they told
I was up
me.
For it. I was up for it, so yeah, she was definitely there.
My mum too, so they...
That'd be wicked if they're chatting on that. I bet they will, because they've seen, like, me, you and Vincent
yeah,
gone so well.
Yeah.
So they would just be like, hello.
Can you hold it?
Would your mum be friendly?
Yeah.
Would your mum love it?
Yeah. My mum's a real mum, you know what I mean? Anyone that I know, she's just so sweet, yeah. Oh, that's awful, isn't it? My eyebrows.
I didn't do them now, do them later. I'm going to the toilet.
Amy, stop popping spots on your boobs.
I've just seen one.
Yeah, yeah. You've been doing that for about 20 minutes.
I haven't.
Yeah, you have. You're going, oh, look, there's another spot.
Yeah. I didn't. I just saw, like, one sort of
Amy.
Watch paw.
Disgusting. Disgusting behavior. I just want a... The Sunday Times to read on the toilet or something. Do you know what I mean?
Why? Why do you need to read on the toilet?
No, it's just standard procedure. No, I've read that 4 times.
I know, I'm only on page 2.
What?
It's
like, what? The tampon
information.
Doesn't mean I'm still a virgin.
It's very informative.
Yeah. It's so good.
What's happening?
Can we get lost in my...
I'm
going to test them on the tampon leaflet.
The symptoms. Okay. First of all, take it out and consult your doctor before using a tampon again. Wait a second.
It can be fatal, though.
Or just don't use them.
It's
or
very
just don't
rare,
use them
but it
and
can
it said
be
you
fatal.
Or use a pad.
Can you
yeah,
use
yeah.
And then it said, what else did it say? Okay, dizziness, headache, rashes,
yeah.
Fever,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
And what else was it?
Migraine.
You're not saying it in order there, because I've got an anime photographic memory.
Yeah, it was wicked.
And I saw it earlier.
Oh, it's not good enough, Jeremy.
I thought I'd put it in the bin.
Is it diarrhea?
And the diagram is so informative.
Yeah, it was as well, yeah.
How is it?
Back.
And also, you don't wee out of your tampon.
That's like a different hole.
It's a different hole.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. Really?
Oh, no, please tell me.
You didn't know that?
No, I'm joking.
I was
going to
say.
It was a really bad joke. But
Anthony?
What? Oh, you're supposed to take it? What? You're supposed to change it? Yeah.
Oh, you're disgusting. You had me, you make me...
Taya, are you enjoying that?
Baboon or something?
I'll just teach you.
There better be some toilet roll. If not... Back with the fashion!
Oh... Stop doing that. What are you doing?
I want Mel as my older sister. She was amazing.
What?
Did you get to talk
not
to her?
Not doing anything.
It's okay, just as long as Amelia leaves and Clarissa's left.
Yeah, quite a bit.
Amelia, I asked nicely earlier.
What?
Don't make me ask again. When I come back.
Do what?
It makes her feel so awkward. Please.
What?
Why not? No one's watching.
He's so evil, isn't he?
Poor taste, Jeremy. Poor taste.
Oh, fucking hell.
He's so awful, isn't he? What?
Are you bored?
No.
You've got a double bed, Amy.
Are you bored enough to massage my knees?
What are you doing, Amelia?
I've got a double bed. Can't
hurt.
No.
Oh, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Yeah. Don't take them all,
yeah.
If there's any spots.
Have you got a double bed?
There's loads here,
yeah.
Amy. It's...
Oh, Kaya, I'm afterwards. Sick.
How do you know? Yeah, what have you got? A double
Kaya.
Bed?
Yeah.
Have you got a double bed at home?
Double.
Anthony, have you got a double
single.
Okay.
Oh, no, it is double, but it's not a big double. It's like... Yeah, double.
Okay.
No, I think it's similar to sister.
How come?
I don't find it.
Did you hear my pleading question?
I can't sleep on double beds. I feel a bit weird.
You got single?
Yeah. Well, I've got a day bed, like a 1920s day bed, and
wait, let me just...
that is quite long.
Anything else? Ears? Wax?
It's like almost a double but not quite.
I'm coming right over
there
just for a minute.
But mine looks like a cot. It's quite confusing. It's like a sofa.
Well, you can have two on at once.
Is that a good toy?
Are you
play pop each other's spots.
Okay,
yeah, girl, so attractive. Having girly sleepovers.
Can you put that leg there so I can just lean on the top of it?
What? Let's hold her back.
Okay.
So this is not bad for your skin, rubbing all this grease in it?
No.
No, not really. Not if you do it right.
I know, he's talking about...
You're right, John.
Yeah, you?
I'm grand.
Right, we're putting on Facebook soon tonight.
So who's
better?
Your
Facebook,
is that your job?
Look at that one, Amy.
Are you
having competition?
I've got a good little batch. The best thing is you can't see them when they're in, but if you look so closely, the ones that
squeeze.
Who's giving you
the best massage since you've been in the house?
I haven't had one.
Excuse me?
Yours ain't even
memorable. Oh, you did. You gave me the most incredible massage I've ever had in my life.
What about Liam's head massager? Yeah?
No, John's was better.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, you never had a massage of BBS, baby.
Amelia, did you hear my
okay.
earlier?
Do what?
Do you fancy giving my knees a massage?
Oh, definitely, yeah.
Oh, we
really?
Could have, we could have one knee each, Amelia.
Definitely.
Guys, who's doing better?
Me. I'm massively.
You're tweezing spots.
What? No, I'm taking them away with the tweezers.
It's called extraction. Right, it's very professional.
I've got one. Yeah.
John, come with this.
1 second.
No, now when we do the first.
That's not poppable, John.
What?
John, that's not poppable.
That's not, we'll have a look later, but I don't
that's
need
poppable. That's not poppable, yeah.
Is that better for you?
Right.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, Amy, we can have some fun on John. Defo, thank you, John.
I spend hours a day doing this. This is why I waste so much time at uni.
What, doing it
at home? Yeah.
Sorry, mate.
I've got loads of poppable spots.
Oh, you do? You don't take them away, though, do you?
Why don't you? That's another thing.
I don't know. You should get my friends to do it. I can't be bothered to myself.
That's the best bit, though. I get really pissed off when I don't have any spots to squeeze.
No, I love doing it to other people. I love it when people do it to me. I just can't be bothered to my ear.
No.
I love it.
Does it hurt you though?
Oh, we all know it's good pain.
No, my
he
boyfriend hates
good.
It.
Really?
Yeah, because he's not a girl.
Yes, it is mine. If I go pull any of his hairs or anything, he like has like a slap reaction.
Who?
Why are boyfriends such wimps about that?
Yeah, Victor has such a reaction
men.
As well.
I know, like, they would never hit a woman.
His tongue quite slim?
Yeah. He's very slim.
Jay's going to try stealing more.
Why?
Why, Jay? Can you tell?
No, not really.
You can't tell?
No. He's so hot, though.
He's
really
hot,
isn't
he? I thought that as well.
Oh, thank you. I have to say, though, like, girls don't... It's just me that really fancies him. Honestly, though.
Yeah, I think my boyfriend's happy. I wish I had that.
Cool. I think you make a great cup, actually.
Mm, I think so, too. Okay, babies.
Because he's far from ugly, I can tell you that.
Yeah, he's gorgeous.
I think he's absolutely stunning.
He's got a great
but,
nose
like, what
as
I mean
well.
Is, like, at uni, in the time we were there...
Wow.